Hi guys, SnakeDoctor here, welcome back to Roblox. This is another Tycoon game and we are about to launch our mission to become the richest bank in all of Roblox. That is it. It is the Bank Tycoon and I need to, what do I need to do? I need to begin my bank. It says over here, begin my bank. Free. Boom, there we go. We have begun our bank. What is coming out of here? Let's have a look. What comes down the... conveyor belt. Let's have a look. Is it going to be something cool? Is it? Do I have to press it? Is it a pressy one? Hang on. Is it a pressy one? No, it's not a pressy one. It's... Oh, here we go. We've got gold blocks. I'm hoping these are real gold blocks coming down the conveyor belt to our belt. What is that? What is this big black square? Is this a lift? Is this a lift up to the next floor? Down to the vault? Who knows? But I need to get some money together to buy a gold dropper. A gold dropper is 50. And we need 50. We've got 36, 39 at the moment. Buy a floor for 500, buy walls for 700. I'm hoping once we get to 50, money will start going quickly because at the moment, this isn't generating us much cash whatsoever. There we go. We've got our first bit of revenue in. Let's go and buy a gold dropper. Boom. Now, is this going to be more impressive? Is there going to be more gold? Or is it going to be bigger gold? It's going to be the same amount of gold. Okay. So we're not going to go up much quicker. We are going a bit quicker. I think they're giving us 10 now each time. Yeah, it looks like the first one was 3. The second one is 10. So it should go up to like 61. 64, sorry. So it should be 77 next. There we go. Right. Okay, so it's not going to take us long to get to 100. We're going to keep getting our upgrades. But as you can see, people around here have got big banks. That one there is a massive bank. So I'm hoping that we get a cool bank in a very, very short amount of time. You know how it works with these tycoons. From the last one I did, what I called the worst tycoon in the world, the elements one, you guys said that you don't mind if I don't bother buying all the kits and the weapons and the things because they don't add to the fun. I don't think. If I get enough money quickly, I can do it, I will do it. But if it's really about struggling and getting money, then I'd rather just get all the things that actually make the tycoon up. So in this instance, be all the bank stuff. We'll leave the weapons and the hats and the faces and all that stuff till the very end, and if we decide to do it, cool. If we don't, we don't. It doesn't matter. We've got 88, 98. We've got, how much is this going up by now when we get each one? So we've got 3 droppers now. It's going up a bit quicker. We need 250 for our gold coin dropper. So is it gold coin? No, it's just gold dropper. Gravity coil, rainbow cut. See, these are the things that we don't have to buy, but in this instance, they're not expensive. So I have no problem buying these ones because they're not expensive and we'll get the money quite quickly. We have enough now to buy our upgraded gold dropper. Boom. So there we go. So now what we've got here, we have a Dan TDM gold dropper. Wow. Dan crops up in a lot of these Roblox. Dan is a big advocate of Roblox and he appears a lot in Roblox games. Let's see what comes down then. So we've got a lot more coming down. Let's have a look. How much more is the money going up? Not massively actually. So we need 300 for the Dan TDM gold drop. I'm hoping it's going to be a massive Dan statue. I don't think it's going to be. It'd be lovely if it is though. It'd be absolutely cool if it is. Right, 300 for this. It's not going to take us too long. We've got 104 already in our bank, so we can actually get that now. So let's get that one. Boom. Oh, it is actually got, it's got Dan on it. It's going to be a gold. It's going to be a golden Dan. It's just a blue block. I mean, come on guys. Please texture them. You know what I feel about these. Please just texture your blocks. Make it a gold block, make it a dang coin. You know, it's not hard to work out. It's not hard to work out at all. Right, a Robux dropper, 1950. Right, so let's get that first and let's get the money for the Robux dropper. We'll buy all these things at the end, the floors and the walls and stuff. They can come later. Buy money bags again, they can come a lot later. I wanna get the maximizing the money production. First off, that is the first thing we need to do, is maximise our money production. Then we can actually start building the bank. I'm hoping there's going to be like a vault underground. That would be quite cool. I don't suppose there is. Hello, you're going to come and kill me? Because this is what normally happens. No, you're just going to fly off, are you? Okay, bye-bye. Right, so we've got enough to buy, almost enough to buy the Robux dropper. I'm hoping that's going to give us a money bag. That would be lovely if that's actually a money bag. That would be a cool thing to see. So we need another 500 or so, 400 or so. We've already got 77 in our bank, so we get to about 1900 and we'll have enough. Yeah, we can buy that one and we'll see what happens from then. Like I said, guys, come up with any ideas. If you've got a tycoon you want me to play, but I haven't played before, let me know. And I'll look into it, and if I think it's worth it, I'll do it, obviously. I'm looking for more two-player ones as well. Jimmy and I did a wizard one, like the Hogwarts one that we did. That was good fun. You guys seem to enjoy that. So if you want to see us with more two-player ones and other people you want me to play with, let me know in the comments. We need to buy our... Oh, there we go. Wow, we've got a, it's just going to be a green block, isn't it? Oh, just green flat cash. Okay, well, it's kind of different, I suppose. It wouldn't have taken much to put a little texture on it, though, would it? I don't see why that's such a big deal. What have we got next then? So, an extra Robux dropper for 2470. That's quite a way out. So I think what we'll do now is we'll buy our I went for the money bags. I didn't mean to do the money bags. That's bad. Right, I'll go back and get the floor. Get the floor. I guess it's gonna be some kind of carpet or some kind of special fancy bank floor. Just a carpet. Okay, that's cool. A cashier next. Okay, right. So a cashier. Seating area. Okay, this is cool. It's cool. There's more things. I like it. I think we'll get walls next. I've got enough to get the walls. So let's go and get some walls. Didn't pick it up. Hang on. I heard the wrong bit. There we go. Let's get our walls next. Bank walls. Boom. Little, very tiny bank walls. 970 for bank windows. 3,200 for stairs. What have we got now? So we've got 1,000 already. So shall we go for... Let's go for... the extra dropper next, I think, so we can get some more money. I think that's probably the best thing to do. Let's get enough to get 2,500 to get the extra dropper. That will hopefully push the money up a bit more. We can finish off probably down here. This will probably finish off this conveyor. I'm assuming there's going to be another conveyor on the next floor or maybe around the side there. I don't know, but obviously the dropper thing, where the money goes into, it's all here. So it's got to be probably above, I would imagine, and it will drop down into it. We've got 1,200. We've nearly got enough. We need another couple of hundred. We've got enough, nearly 2.5. There we go, we've got enough to get the extra Robux dropper. And we have an upgraded one for 3,400. Let's see how quickly our money goes up now. It's going up quite quickly. So I think we'll go for the windows next. The bank windows. Need another 100 or so, 170 or so. There we go, we've got enough to buy the upgraded windows. So we're going to get that. Bang, there we go. We've got, well... we've got windows, but we haven't got... But you can actually go through the windows. That's just... So we haven't got the glass in the windows. We have to buy the glass next, really. Decorate the bank for 1,380. That's weird. But we can do that one. We can do that one pretty much now, can't we? Look. By the time we get over here, we'll almost have enough. There we go. We've got enough. So decorate the bank. Decorate the bank walls. There we go. So they're not really decorated walls, they're just actual walls. Right, so we need 3.5 for the owner door. We've got a nice entrance though, I like that. I like the entrance. And then we need, what else do we need? I think we'll get the, what should we get? Let's get the cashier. Or should we get the, let's get the upgraded Robux dropper. What I'll do then, I'll come back guys, it's time to start cutting. I will come back when I've got enough money to buy a few things. And then we'll see what else we can get. Right, we've got 8,600 now, so we can buy a few things. We're going to get the owner-only door. There we go, that's in. And what else do we need? We're going to get the bank cashier as well for that. Oh, look, he's got his own room. That's cool. I like that. I like the bank cashier. Hello there. Yeah, hi. What else can we do? We can buy another cashier one. There you go, cashier one. Cashier two. You're making a lot of noise with your gun. Would you mind? Cashier three. And cashier four behind the bank. What are you doing? Please stop now. Please stop. Very annoying. I'm going to run down and get all these because they're in the way now. And they look annoying having these things on the floor. There we go. We've got all them. Please, dude. Dude, please. Dude. Thanks. Bye. Thanks for killing me. That's lovely. Thank you. Thank you. Bye-bye. Right. Where were we before we were murdered? I suppose we need to look at getting walls in now so we can actually protect ourselves now that someone has started to do that. So I'm thinking we definitely don't need these down here. They are not interesting. This is where the money starts going up for them a lot and we don't need to do them. Seating area, we can buy that for our bank now so people can chill out in a very large seating area. There we go. Very, very large chairs. Very big chairs indeed. Right, what do we need now? So we've got 4,000. So I can buy the stairs and a new path soon. But I reckon the stairs will be the next thing to buy because then we can... Or do we get the upgraded dropper? Let's get the upgraded dropper, actually. Yeah, hang on. There we go. And we've got one more for 4.5, which will be the last one. So I'm assuming that will start really racking up our money. We've got 2k already. Stairs, the only door people can fly in, so it's not a massive importance to have the stairs. Maybe we'll buy us a floor. Right, I think we'll get the last dropper then, so we need another 1,000 or so to get the last dropper. I've already got 2k in the bank. So we'll do that. So we've got 2.5, yeah, nearly done here. Come on then, quicker, faster, speedier. Come on, our bank needs sorting out. Right, we've got 4.5, boom, there's the last dropper. So is that going to be everything? A conveyor room, there's another room with a conveyor. So this is as much money as we're going to make downstairs. It's going up quite quickly, not massively. We need 2.5. Looks like our man with the gun's coming back, by the sounds of things. Yep, he sounds like he's coming back. Yep. So we need 2.5 for that. We can almost buy that now. You're going to jump in, are you, with your... Are you going to just try over the walls? You're going to try, aren't you? Yep, you're coming in. That's just great. Hi. Right, so 2.5. We've got enough for that now. There we go. So let's get our conveyor room. I watch you. Okay, you watch me. Come on then, you watch. Right, so we've got a conveyor room now. That's our own room, basically. Just a room for the conveyor. Nothing exciting. You're a fan. That's lovely. Thank you. I'll be nice and say thank you. But I'm recording, mate. So thank you. If you're watching my video, thank you. It's very nice. Right, so new path for 6.5. Stairs for 3.2. Yep, thanks for that. That's lovely for spam. Right. So we need, 3.2 for the stairs. That's what we're going to do next. There's nothing else we can literally do down here. I think we've got everything in this section here, apart from that, all those weapons and stuff, which we don't want. I don't need all those. Right, so we've got 3.2. We can now buy the stairs. We've got the stairs upstairs now, so there will be another floor for 4.9. Okay, what I'm going to do, guys, then, I'm going to come back when I've got enough money to buy the second floor. That will put a roof on here, and that may be able to do other things. Thanks for carpet. I don't know. Right, anyway, I'll be back in a second, guys. So we've got over 11,000 now, which means I can go up and I can get... Oops, someone's just killed themselves in my door. Thank you, good Bonzo9. Thank you, anyway. Thank you for coming by. It's very nice of you. Right, we're going to go up and we're going to buy the second floor. Boom. Third floor is 15k. Oh, hello, dot, dot, dot. Right, so we've got those things here in the cashier area. We can buy a new conveyor for 3.5k. Well, I can do that then because I have enough money. Brilliant. So, but can I add anything to the conveyor? Doesn't look like I can. Okay, so that's... Does that mean I've got to buy the third floor? Oh no, hang on. Buy advanced gold dropper. Okay, right, let's go and get some more cash then, because we can do that. We've got 3.5 in the bank already. That gives me 7 or 8k, 7.1k. Means we can go and get our dropper up here. This is quite good, I'm liking this one. It's just a shame they're not textured. It would have been lovely if they had been textured. An advanced gold dropper for 7. Are you just going to drop out a gold block again? Yes, you are. But they're dropping out 2, which is good. Oh no, that was just 1. Okay, coincidence. 5.8 for the upgraded dropper. Let's get the upgraded dropper next then. We need about 3,000 in here. And we can do that. That's not going to take too long to do. We've got 4.8 there. We need another 1,000 or so. And that will give us everything that we need. And then I think we're going to start needing to save for a bit longer to get more money. There is a third floor though, so it's good. I'm liking the fact there is a lot of floors. I always like the ones with floors. So if you're looking for ones for me to play, guys, please look for the ones that have got lots of different levels. Make sure they're ones you've played. I don't want just to be sort of cold-called on a game and just say, hey, play this one, say, it looks good. I need you to play it, let me know it's cool. You know what I like with textures, I love textures. All the ones people have suggested to me, they've always had cool textures on the stuff, and I like that. So yeah, we've got enough to get the gold dropper now, the upgraded dropper, that's another one. How much is the next one? 7.4 now. So what I'll do then, I will save up some cash. I'll get sort of 20,000-30,000 in the bank. We can buy a few things, and I'll be back. So we've got 20 grand in the bank now. Let's grab that, and let's see what we can buy. I don't know why, but it seems like players can come along and take your money, which seems a bit strange. I don't think that's normally a thing in Roblox, but there we go. We've got 7k for that dropper. I'll buy the next one as well, so we've got 3 left. So we have got a bit of cash coming along now. We've got somehow yellow money coming out of there. So that's gold, little gold bars, I'm not sure. Hopefully money will go up now. We need 14.5 for the Dan gold dropper, and then 15k for the third floor. But I reckon there's going to be another one here as well. So we'll get some money together. Again, it's going to take a bit of time. It keeps taking time to get higher and higher, which is a bit of a shame. I'll keep collecting. We've got enough to get the new path, but I don't think that's that important at the moment. Those things at the back there definitely aren't that important. I don't need those. Again, I'll buy them because they're not expensive. They won't take long to get enough money to get them. But I want to focus on the actual droppery things, all the things that make the bank tycoon what it is. We've got a bit of stuff coming down here. So what have we got? We've got space probably for two more, I would say. Two more droppers down here. So we've got enough probably almost pretty much soon to get the advanced Dan TDM one. So we'll go and get that money now. I'll get that money together and then I'll be back when I've got that one. And probably enough to get the final one. So probably like 30,000 or something. I'll be back when I've got that and we'll see what else we can get. So we've nearly got 30,000. I've got 25.3 in the bank. I'll get to 30,000. So we've got 4.7 roughly. There we go. Right, we've got 30.1k now in the bank, which is enough to buy a few things up here. I don't know if it's going to be enough to buy the two droppers. We'll see how much it goes up by. So we've got 14,000 for that one. Is that it now? Is that all of them? It may be all of them. We may have the final one because the Dan dropper there is quite a large one. It doesn't look like there's any more going to be going down here now. Perhaps not. Okay. So the damn ones, we're getting just blocks, just hello there. Nope, it's just blue, not even blue coming out of there, that's a bit weird. Okay, so we have hello Willow X. Right, we're going to get the third floor in place, bang. Third floor is in place. What can we buy up here? The finished walls are all faces and stuff, so they're boring stuff. We'll not be doing any of that unless suddenly our money goes crazy. And we need 10,000 to finish the walls. That's what we're going to do next. Robux upgrade. Wow, 16,000 for an upgrader. Okay, this could be something we get down here because it might actually give us quite a lot more money, perhaps. We'll see. Hello there. Do you want to get out my door? Because you... I was going to open it for you, but never mind. Never mind, you kill yourself. Right, so we need another... What did I say I needed? I've got 9,000 there. So I need 10,000 to get the wall sorted, and then it'd be nice to get a ceiling, an actual proper ceiling on here. So people can't just come in and help themselves. Finish walls, 10,000, decorate walls, 30. I need like 25k, I reckon, to finish off the money that we need. But I'll get that money. I'll get the 10k, 12k there. We'll see what that gets us. Let's see what that gets us. Let's see what the 10k wall upgrade gets us. Finish walls, 10k, bang. That didn't finish the walls, did it? That's not really true, is it? That hasn't finished the walls. That's finished the floor and the edges of the walls, but not quite finished all. So I need 13k to actually finish it properly. Then we can get all different things out. I'm liking the fact they're adding new stuff. I do like that. I like the fact they've added some more bits and bobs. Right, I'll be back when I've got some more cash. It's any more times I can get killed by people, and if people can come and steal more money from me. But either way, I will get the money to get the walls finished. Then we are secure. Then we can go about finishing the rest of this tycoon off. Back in a sec. So we have enough now to finish the walls, and we'll hopefully then we'll stop people from coming into the building. Because it looks like they can steal our money, and that's not cool. I don't want that. I've been earning this money. There we go, the walls, but no roof, really? Roof for 7k, right. Definitely getting a roof really quickly. Let's get a roof quickly. Let's hope there's enough in the bank. Not quite enough, but it won't take long. We'll save up. We'll wait here and save that one. I've got 1.6, so I've got now 4.9, need another 2k roughly, and we'll have enough to get the roof. And then we are safe from enemies advancing and stealing our cash from our bank. it's not a problem, but it, obviously when you're trying to get stuff done quickly, people keep coming along and stealing the cash you're making. A bit frustrating. Right, we've got 7.1k. That's enough to get our roof. Let's get the roof on the building. Here we go. 7k for a roof. Bang. We have a roof with a skylight. Please don't tell me that it's a skylight. I bet it's just got glass on it. I think it has. It looks like it's got glass on it. It may not. I'm not sure. Anyway, if it has, the people come through still, they come through. Right. All these things up here, lots of money. No relevance to me whatsoever. But what we can get downstairs is... was there nothing else? There's nothing else up here, was there? I don't think there was anything else there. Nope, don't think there was. So, downstairs, we can get a Robux sign for 1570. But also, for 16,500, we can get an upgrader. Now that, I think, is worth getting because that may give us a lot more cash a lot quicker. We might upgrade everything else because I think everything else up here is done. The cashiers have everything they're going to have. You're trying to steal my money down there. You have, haven't you? Just try to steal my money. Dude, please don't. It's not cool. I'm not sure if you can do it or not, but just go away. Never mind. Right. Try again. So despite having a roof on the building, people can still get in, which is a bit strange. We've got two, I've got 11,300 now, which isn't quite enough to get the upgrade. But I'm going to buy the sign. I'm guessing that goes outside, does it? Let's have a look. Yep, Robux. That's cool. There's nothing out here I can do with my car park. Just checking, no. Hello there. Yep, bye-bye. We can get a path. That was silly, wasn't it? Just going to kill you now. That was bye-bye. Go on, go, off you go. Didn't do anything to you. You killed yourself last time. 6,500 for the path. The upgrader is definitely the thing we need to buy. The upgrader is definitely what we need to do. So, be quiet. I'll be a little bit short still. About 2,000 short. But once I've got that extra 2,000, then we can get the upgrader. We can see if the money goes up any quicker. We'll buy the path. And then I think then, apart from those odds and ends, we are done. Not the best tycoon again. Better than the last one. I'll be honest. Better than the last one. But not... Nothing fancy. Nothing fancy. Right, we may not quite have enough. Let's just get some more money. There we go, 17k. Let's get our upgrader. Let's see if the money really starts shooting up. Let's have a look. Well, where does that upgrader go? Let's have a look. Where did the upgrader go? Did it go here? It did actually go there. Yeah, it did go there. We've got an upgrader on that now. Is there anything new up here? These are all just faces and hats. No interest in buying those. A gold upgrader for 26,000. Okay, well, that's something we need to save up for. I'm going to get the path done next. I'm going to get this path sorted. When I get to 6,000, I'll buy the path. And we'll see if that leads us to any possible areas where we're going to buy new things. Right, we've nearly got enough. 5.5. Get to 6. And there we go. 6,6. We have enough to buy it. Bang. There's our new path. Just leading to all the areas, nothing particularly fancy, nothing in there I want to buy. So 26.7 for the upgrader. Just going to double check, see if there's nothing here. Nothing more up here, no, for definite. Okay, so it is literally just down here. These are the things that have been added. So there's the upgrader. That was what that space was there. So we have literally maximised our money making ability. I was hoping for money bags, that would have been cool. What I'll do then, what are you? Hope you have a great day, enjoy your stay. So he was actually like a secure vault teller person, by the looks of things. It looks like I'm also stuck inside, oh no, I'm not stuck in the door. I thought I was stuck. Yeah, so we need 26k, so I've got nowhere near enough. So I'm going to save up, get the money I need, and I'll be back when I have round about 30k again. Right, so we have enough now to get the upgrader. We have 27.9k. We're going to go and press that one now. We're going to get 26.7. That's going to upgrade our gold. Where has that upgrader gone? Let's have a look. Is that down here? No. Is it upstairs? Yes, it is. There's a second one behind there. Okay, I see that now. Right, so what else is there up here? Anything else? Or is that now everything? It looks like there is nothing new here. Yep, they're just faces and... Oh, there's extend walls for 4.5k there. Didn't see that one tucked in the corner. So we'll extend the walls. We'll see if that makes any difference. Money is going up maybe a little bit quicker. Certainly got to 6k quite quickly. We have enough to extend walls. So let's see if we can creep into the corner without buying the other things and see if that will let us. Let's have a look. So we can jump around without buying the car. We can get in there. That's good. Right, so extend walls. What has that done? What has the wall extension done to us? I don't know. There's still a hole in the roof, which is the most infuriating thing ever. Hats. Nothing else around here. These are all just hats and stuff that you can buy. Okay. Is there anything new downstairs? Nothing new down here. That's completely filled now. No, I think we've got everything. I do think we have everything. I'm gonna, while I've got the cash, we'll go and see. We've got 9k. Let's go and see if we can buy those things down this end room here. Like I said, I don't mind buying the things if they're within reach, but it's when they're expensive and you can't afford them. That's when it's a problem. So we've got those things there. But I think we have. I think we've pretty much got everything now, and I've no interest really in buying all those things up in the top. I'm just gonna double check. One more thing. Let's just double check. One more quick sprint round. Make sure we're not missing anything. Nothing down here. I don't know what the extended walls have done. At all. I'll have a look out the front in a minute and see if there's anything new out there. Doesn't look like there is. So these are just hats. and then faces, and then more faces. Nope, no interest in buying those. If I've missed more things, they appear afterwards, so be it. But like I said, not bothered about buying those things. They don't make my game any better. So I think we are going to say goodbye. We're going to come out the front of my bank, outside the Roblox bank. And guys, we're going to say goodbye. If you've enjoyed this, please remember to give it a like. It means a lot when you do give a like in these videos. It means that you're enjoying the Roblox videos that I do. And if you've watched right through to the end, let's put Roblox Bank. I can't even say it. Roblox Bank Tycoon. Put that in the comments. And I will see you soon for some more Roblox videos. Cheers, guys. Bye.